Hey guys, so I had a request to do like a beachy palm tree scene. So this is what I came up with. Now I also have one, a video up that's what it's called Oh So Tropical, and it's pretty much like a faded sunset design, and then it has the rocks and the palm trees on there with the ocean and stuff. That's really pretty. So make sure you check that one out too. But I'm going to show you how to do this one. It's really easy to do, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to take y'all step by step. Okay, now I'm using all acrylic paints for this. I do not have this color polish, so I painted my nail this light color right here. It's called Regency Blue. It's the Apple Barrel colors, and I will have all those listed over here in the description box. Okay, so once you have that on and it is dry, you want to get into your yellow paint. Make sure you wet your brush so you don't get any air bubbles in there, okay? And we're going to draw our sun. And I'm going to go up in this corner here. Just like this. Okay. Then we're going to draw little lines down for the rays of the sun. We want it to be like a hot summery day. So then we have that just right there. Now while that's drying, you want to go ahead and we're going to do this blue that goes across right here. Okay. And you're going to kind of make it like squiggly lines because the ocean is not straight. So all we're going to do is I'm going to start over here. And I'm just going to put some paint on there. And that's all you have to do for this right here. It's real easy. You guys are going to love this. Okay, now while that's drying, we're going to go back to our sun. Get a little small brush. I got a whole pack of these little brushes right here. It's real tiny. At Walmart, it was like $2.27, and it came with like five or six different size brushes in there. Okay, now on our sun, we're going to get into some orange paint. And we're just going to put a little bit inside. Mine was still a little bit wet. So we have a little bit of orange in there. And then just come back in between your lines and just draw another lines inside those. So then we have that right there. Okay, now what we're going to do, we are going to get into our flesh color paint right here. Okay, and we're going to put that at the bottom of our nail because this is what makes our beach. Now it's really good to wait in between your paints. That way that they are dry and then you know you don't smear your colors and blend them unless you want them blended, but I don't want these two colors right here blended. Okay. Now, while that's drying, we're going to get into our white. And we're just going to make our ocean waves. And you only need a little bit of white on your brush, okay? So we're going to go in. And you're just kind of making like little swooshy lines. So it's wavy. Hair or something like that. So that's what we have so far. Now, once those dry, then we're going to be making our palm tree. And it is so easy to do. It's crazy easy. Okay? So we gotta wait for this to dry real fast.